Shinjuku District Bathhouse, Tokyo, Japan. Declare Shetland is in Tokyo and planning to meet with an unknown party to sell off the last of the information displays gathered from Sir Casey and Morgan Holt. Shetland's partners must be identified and Shetland must be stopped. Greetings, fellow oldlings. Welcome back to the penultimate episode of Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Chaos Theory played in a tactical assault playstyle. Now, as the name suggests, we will not be stealthy with this level. We will go ahead and eliminate as many enemies as possible, as violently as possible, and as efficiently as possible. I sort of want to see how this game changes when you're trying to play it in a more tactical assault sort of manner. I mean, the playthrough will be more along the lines of conviction rather than Rainbow Six, because, well, you still do need to reposition a lot and use all the maneuverability you can use so that you come out on top of firefights in this game, because otherwise a head-on firefight will not be wise for anybody. Even like tactical shootouts are not wise in this game because, well, the enemies can total you. since you're alone, you can't exactly flank anybody. The most you can do is, you know, suppress in a traditional firefight. So in order for more advanced maneuvers, we need to employ stealth. With that being said, the story thus far is that a computational theorist was kidnapped, Bruce Morgan Holt, for information about the Masse Kernels, which are information warfare algorithms that can be used to remotely shut down any electronic service, essentially. and among other things, I mean, it can really mess things up. It seems to be this all-powerful thing that can be used for almost anything. Now, the thing is, the NSA had been trying to figure out who is after the Masse Kernels and what they're planning on doing with it, and they figured out that it is Douglas Shetland, nobody other than Douglas Shetland. The previous few missions, the last two missions, however, were a diversion from our main mission because Shetland, or maybe it was Otomo, pulled a brilliant move which sent the NSA away from them so that the NSA might pick up relevant intelligence and disprove the fact that it was actually the North Koreans, or even the South Koreans for that matter, who had sent the USS Walsh. And well, the US no longer has to enter open war with any of the wrong countries just because they were framed. Now, while the world war still rages on, nobody has any justification for it, and things should hopefully die down soon. Now, the thing is, the trace on the Masse Kernel algorithms went all the way back to Japan. That is where Douglas was the last time that we met him, and he's still there, to be honest. And well, he is planning to meet with an unknown party and sell off the last of the information displays gathered, as per the briefing. The thing is, this unknown party is officially Red Nation, as per NSA's intelligence. However, Red Nation, Nishin in Japanese is a herring. So basically, this is a play on words. They're sort of trying to tell you that Red Nishin is a red herring, and it's actually the ISDF that are planning to obtain the Masse Kernels from Shetland. If you actually go ahead to the last mission in this game, the next mission, that is, Kokobo Social, you'll realize that they actually have like a whole punch card machine set up in the ISDF server basement. So yeah, it's pretty hectic. So the NSA does not know that yet, but we will be finding both ISDF and Shetland's displaced guys on this level, and we will try to kill them all, essentially. I don't really know what's going to happen during the final firefight sequence, but I'll try to kill them nonetheless. No need to be stealthy there.
What do you mean the attack came from Japan? They're our allies.
Mr. President, these attacks represent the most sophisticated application of information warfare ever imagined. The missile launch came through Japan, yes, but it seems likely it was triggered by elements of a private security operation, Displace International.
Displace? That's Doug Shetland's outfit. We have contracts with them.
Who's Shetland?
Former Marine Recon, among the very best. He was one of my top candidates for third echelon a few years ago. No love lost for the military or the United States. Rumor is that we hung him out to dry for political reasons over an incident that wasn't his fault. The only speculate as to what his agenda is.
Well, how do we defuse the situation until we know?
Maybe the Chinese can help.
Gotcha.
Echelon tracked down Doug Shetland in Tokyo 6 hours ago. He's mobile and he's wireless. And from what we've managed to decrypt, it looks like he's about to wrap up his business with whoever his Japanese contacts are. From what we've managed to pick out of the air, it looks like he and his men are about to converge on a bathhouse in the middle of the city. We need to find out who Shetland is meeting with, and do everything we can to prevent him from closing his deal.
Right.
Clearly the attack that crippled the Walsh and forced launched the missile from the battery went through Seoul, but it originated in Japan. Shetland has something to do with it, and my line into the display servers shows that he's definitely profiteering on this war.
That's a little more
than
that.
In order to shut down his operation and prevent any further escalation, we need to ID his business partners
the
and
ICS.
Make sure they don't leave there with any more of Zerkezi's weaponized algorithms.
Fisher, the bathhouse where this meeting is going down is a semi-public place. There will be civilians in there, and probably a boatload of goons. Shetland's men seem to be popping up all around Tokyo in the last hour or so, and converging simultaneously on the location. Frances Cohen has been in Asia for the last few months, and she's found some ties between the bathhouse ownership and a Japanese criminal organization known as the Red Nishin. It's possible that they are Shetland's partners.
Right then, so one of the things that I was about to say is that it's a good thing we did not keep General Otomo in the loop for this. Well, turns out they are essentially, the NSA is on to Japan right now because apparently it was the Japanese that sent the Walsh, but they are still not certain because it could just be another bounce. Maybe the signal originated from the USA and they bounced it off Japan, then South Korea, and then North Korea. So yeah, it could be that. So until they actually get concrete evidence that that was not the case, they don't really know. So yeah, they need to give Japan the benefit of the doubt here, and they even if it is true, they don't know how far this conspiracy runs. We know that it's the ISDF though, so that's another thing altogether. So let's go ahead and check out the loadout here. We will be taking the assault loadout because why not? That's the only thing that makes sense. Smokes and frags, and some wall mines, which I don't know how we use it, but yeah, some wall mines, we have some. Alright, accept.
Fisher, I just got a request from Frances Cohen.
What does she need?
She's been trying to get a man inside the bathhouse for a long time to keep tabs on the Red Nishin. She wants to know if you can tap the phone lines in and around the building.
Frances, of course I can.
Of course you can, Sam. Of course you can. Alright. What attachments do I have? I totally forgot to check. By default, I have the shotgun attachment equipped. And a sniper. Let's go. Double tapping control will also change equipment for you. Looks like that's all we have. I suppose you only get these two things. With the assault loadout, nothing else. We need to take this light out.
Someone's broken the light.
Hasn't someone?
Got a bad feeling about this.
As you should. Where's the final guy? Oh, there you are. That's that. Now, this guy. Where's the guy? Where's the... Oh yeah, right here. This guy, he is not an innocent civilian. He is pretty much a displaced mercenary. A technician. Post phone line, tapping it right now.
Next.
Good work, Fisher. That's the first phone line. See if you can tap into the rest.
Right then. Don't know why I saved there, but alright. Moving in. Should not be anybody here, but still checking the corners.
Just a reminder, Sam. You'll have some civilians in the bathhouse. Do not, I repeat, do not kill any of them.
I'll be careful.
Be more than careful. Be Gandhi.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Central, this is 7. I finished the basement. All clear.
You got eyes on the tango. Good thing that wasn't an alarm. It was.
Fisher, be careful with the alarms. We don't want anyone alerted.
Shit, that scared me. How did it not hit you? I could have sworn I would have hit you with that. I guess not.
Fisher, those guys don't look Japanese to me.
Yeah,
they're not.
Expensive suits cut wide in the shoulders. They're packing for sure.
Exactly. I make them for displays, trying to keep a low profile.
Makes sense. Doug knows how to stay discreet when it's necessary.
Fisher,
absolutely.
In order to figure out who Shetlin is meeting with, you'll need to head up into the private offices. Check upstairs, to the north of your position, and past reception.
On my way.
I cannot see anything without with the night vision on. He's saying, come out, don't sneak about. Just one of the many shenanigans of this game. Now we can finally see a little better. Nobody out here, from the looks of it. Pretty sure there's somebody up there though.
I'm serious, Sam. Too many alarms and you'll regret it.
We can't open the door because the... Red Nishan are back there. Can I interrogate you? I've never tried interrogating you. You should come here. Come with me. Get out of harm's way.
I don't want to hurt you, so tell me something useful.
I know lots of useful things.
Fantastic. Run down the list.
The door code to the owner's office is 3650.
Good.
There are some men barricaded in a room next to the owner's office. There is a vent in the wall that joins the rooms.
Very helpful.
It is my pleasure to serve you. Please, come again.
Oh, polite Japanese folks. Even though he's been interrogated, he still gave us the courtesy of saying, please come again. Pleasure to serve you.
The camera in the hallway can be disabled from the computer at the front desk.
I know. I just don't need to do it, that's all. Alright. Lost a significant chunk of health there, but I do want to do something else. I want to take out the guy who's down there. Where is he? I cannot see him. I'll eliminate him later, I suppose. Always clear. Probably could have done it better, but oh well. 3650.
Yeah.
Got it. Shetland's meeting in the private baths in the back of the bathhouse in a little while.
Who's he meeting?
Red Nishan, from the looks of it. Cohen was right. The bathhouse owner is pretty high up in the Japanese mob.
Fisher! Those two aren't displaced. They're ISDF assault troops.
What is ISDF doing here?
Maybe the Red Nishan has sold Shetland out to the ISDF. Eavesdrop on that meeting and figure out what's going on before ISDF blows this up.
How are we going to stop them?
I'll get on the horn with Admiral Otomo and make sure we're all on the same page.
Shetlandだってまさかな金田に報告するべきか。いや、シェットランドはそこまで時間はないだろう。
Well, I took care of them for you. I hope you're proud of me, Lambert. Let me just go and reload the shotgun. Even reloading it makes sound. I love it. Well, that's the mistake that these guys are making right now. The fact that they're looping in the ISDF into everything. Now, where's this guy, I wonder? I did not see him anywhere. I guess he's not here then. I'm guessing that's the other guy losing his shit over there. I can detach the codons, can't I? Move. Come here. We need to keep you somewhere safe. We can't have you running all over the place with hostiles all about. Are you done? Oh yeah, totally forgot. There's even like a health kit right here. Right here. Right then. Moving on. One of the things that this mod could improve on is how... No further enemy spotted for now. Is how walking with the weapon drawn does not make any sound. It really should. Walking with the weapon drawn, I mean. There are enemies to our left, there are enemies to our right, there are enemies all over the place. First though, I'm going to go this way. Enemy spotted.
Hello? What's that noise?
Why can I not shoot the lights out? Cool. I hear somebody behind me. They made remarks about how somebody got it. Okay, I need to head back to that room and grab some health. I'm already out of health. I mean, even though I know there's probably nobody there, it doesn't hurt to still clear the area out ahead of time.
Yeah, baby.
Sam always makes the most obscene sounds anytime he's trying to down some medicine. He makes love to those bottles. He doesn't drink the medicine. He makes love to the meds. Anybody else? Not that I can tell for now.
Fisher, be careful. One more alarm and these guys will break out the big guns.
The big guns? What do you mean the big guns? What I'm glad about is the fact that nobody here, for now at least. What I'm glad about is the fact that I'm glad about some facts. I forgot what I'm glad about. I've actually never been this way. First time, I guess. Interesting, so you could just bypass these guys altogether and then land at the light.
Yeah.
Way to go, Sam. Cohen says there's one more phone line she'd like you to tap.
Isn't there? Right then. There's supposed to be a guy right here, but every single time that I disturb anything in the environment, he just runs away. all crazy like. Hi there. What about your buddy though? I'm gonna take him out as well. I can't see shit. We need to take this light out. No, you did not. You just heard me shooting the lights out, that's all. Come here. Actually, I can take it out from here itself. I love it. Anybody over there? I doubt it. Maybe I should. Just as a safety measure. Can I not? What's going on? Oh, thank you, finally. So that's one of the bad things about this game, the fact that you cannot tell what's going on. Unless you're like super zoomed in to that thing. I would like to hack the turret, but let's just go ahead and deactivate it. Hacking it is sort of pointless right now. We got 3 alarms already. Let's just hope that we don't get a 4th. ISDF up ahead. Why is my game lagging right now? Of all times when I do not want it to lag. I've been getting this issue from the last level onwards. My game just lags all of a sudden.
That's the last phone line, Fisher. Cohen sends her thanks.
Tell her it was my pleasure.
The ISDF guy will be heading over shortly. And I will be there to greet him. Or maybe let's just peek around the corner. He's not actually holding the angle right.
Gather, ma'am, the whole place is alerted. You're gonna have to battle your way through. Complete your primary objectives and get out of there.
I've got no more shotgun ammo left. I wasn't actually aiming to complete any secondary objectives either, so this more or less works out for me. At the same time. I just wish they would have been a little more thorough with the way they handled the enemy interaction. There's typically a guy standing right here. All I want now is a medkit. I think there was a medkit somewhere around here. I just forgot where. I think it was in the baths, if I'm not wrong. Why did I take the roundabout way again? Must have been my mistake. There's no medkit here. Let's go ahead and try and bash the doors in. Just for the heck of it. Nobody here. Can't bash this door in. Can't bash that door in either. Alright, let's head to where we need to head to. 4 alarms. Pretty much what we wanted, I suppose. They've got only 3 shotgun rounds left. And quite a lot of health, so I'm not that concerned about the amount of health that I have, to be honest. Ah, right. I need to interact with it. Can't just enter it just like that. I actually never knew that there's like light at the end of this.
Lambert, ISDF is in the building. Are they making their move?
It's all clear.
I haven't been able to contact Otomo. I don't know what's going on.
Wait a minute.
Yes. This will do just fine.
I told you I've taken care of everything. We're secure.
Jesus,
Lambert. Fuck it.
SDF isn't here to take Shetland down. They're meeting with him. They're his partners.
My God. Stay there. We need to hear the details before we go to the Joint Chiefs with this.
Did not bring them? We're not going to follow you across Tokyo.
Relax, Kaneda. I'll just download them and burn you a disc.
Ha! You take me for a fool. You are not stupid enough to download them over a public network. What are you up to?
I said relax. You're right. I'm not that stupid. My men just finished setting up a shadow there. Completely secure wireless, discreet from the web. Now sit. You'll have your algorithms in about 4 minutes. Call it!
Lambert.
Let it go, Fisher. We know the truth. We'll pick up the pieces after the dust settles.
Save it, Kaneda. I've seen it before. You're defending your honor to cover up your lies. Should I check the account, or should we start shooting and see who walks out of here?
Kaneda! That's so... No, please, we can work this out.
No, we can't. I wish I could just shoot that guy right now.
We're switching the fallback.
The chopper's on its way.
Good, secure this area. No one comes through.
Yes, sir.
Fisher?
Kill Shetland. I know.
So typically I would be hacking into his laptop right now, but since we have already reached full alarms, there's really no point in doing that anymore. Alright, now this is where it'll be a test of me. This firefight's going on all over the place. And I just wanna chuck a frag in there. Yeah, no, that's not working out. Oh, finally. Okay, we need to be a little smart with this. I'm probably gonna go ahead and use the sniper attachment instead. Anybody else left here? Nope. Cool. Alright. Let me go and reload this. And the sniper. Six rounds, alright. That's fine by me, totally fine by me. Did not mean to check a grenade there, but oh well, it worked out in our favor, I feel like. So this is where we typically have to go. And this is where we can hack into the laptop. Maybe I wanna just go ahead and do that anyway. This is where the meeting took place. Yeah, right here. Chaos theory, that's the objective. Poor guy. Another poor guy. Oh, ammo! Flash. Which does nothing. 5.56. And frag. They're saying there's an intruder here. Another. Thing is, nobody cares. Because everybody's dead and everybody knows I'm already here. Okay. Whoops. I sort of want to disable this gently. Have I got it? I think I have. Alright, time to save again. Okay, maybe I should just go ahead and use a smoke here. That way, I can just use my thermo to target them and take them out individually. I see you there. Where are you? You're dead. Question is, where is a health kit? I need a health kit. I thought there was one somewhere around here. I guess not. I must be mistaken then. My bad. Sort of saved over my own save twice there. The only reason that I'm moving so slow is because there's another wall mine around the corner here. Should I pick it up? Nah, I've already got like enough, I feel like. Or maybe, let's go. Maybe let us pick it up instead. Right then. Okay, so something strange happened. These guys can't tell where I am. So I'll just try to stealth this section.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow! There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all, and fast.
So the first time in, like, perhaps ages, it feels like these guys don't know where I am.
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. You're no more to them than any other weapon.
Look at this working out, to be honest. It was working out to a great extent. These guys cannot see through this thing, so I'll use that to my advantage and cautiously move behind them.
The instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
I'll try. No promises, though. Where did this guy run off? Alright, 58 seconds left. I tried, I actually managed to sneak until here, but this guy, he just comes around and starts patrolling this side, trying to find an intruder. So that is where we sort of lost it. Have we now?
They're trading your honor for their agenda.
Oh, well, I wouldn't call it wrong, but okay. Come on then.
Shit.
He seems to be dead. Fine. I don't even know how to maneuver using these areas right here. There even seems to be like this pipe that we can use to get here. But I honestly don't know how to get there because, see, the issue is, even if you come down here, you can't grab onto the sides of this thing to actually go ahead and, well, try and defuse the bomb. Or maybe, you know what? Oh, fuck it. I saved over it, it's fine. I thought maybe I could try going under there and then defuse the bomb from there. Perhaps that could have been done, but yeah, nah. No need to reload or do anything of that nature. And with that ends the level. Excuse me?
It doesn't have to end like this, Sam.
No, but it does have to end.
On that we agree. We've been fighting their dirty little wars our entire lives, and where do we end up? Staring at each other down the barrels of our guns. Nothing has changed, Fisher. And it won't change by degrees. We have to tear it down and start over. It's the only way.
Your own little chaos theory. Throw the world into war and hope that what comes out the other side is better.
It will be better. Because this war will change things, Sam. Every other war has been about keeping things the same, but the status quo doesn't work anymore. America's sick, Sam. She's dying. The politicians, the bureaucrats, the whispered backroom deals, it's all life support for a sick old lady who was dead a long time ago.
The only backroom deals that I've seen lately were made by you. You're a murderer and a war criminal.
Those are the only names the state has for the revolutionary, Sam. You've only become a hero after the war is over. You know the truth. The world is built from the bottom up, not the other way around. Honor, courage, fidelity. We don't inherit these things from the world, Sam. We build the world from them.
That is true.
I know you. You believe in these things more than any government. And I know that because of it, you wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Actually, I would. The dramatic fall.
You're right, Doug. I wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Damn. And that was that mission, Bathhouse. I tried to sneak through the last section. Honestly, I would like to give it another shot. I mean, there might have been a way for me to defuse the last bomb without getting detected as well. So, yeah, I really do want to give it a shot. Maybe sometime soon. Who knows? But yeah, I do want to give it a shot. It seems to be something that is possible. Not impossible at all, so I absolutely do want to give it a shot. I'll try it. Alright, so every objective has been completed, which is strange because I did not think that it would be possible, but every objective has been completed and we still got a 0% success rating despite 4 alarms. I guess the objectives just counted anyway because there was supposed to be a firefight in the end anyhow. So we got identified as an intruder 13 damn times. 2 civilians knocked out for their safety and 35 enemies killed. 1 body found though, probably the last guy that I, you know, killed before. And basically the last guy that I killed most likely. And that's the body that was found. 4 alarms triggered. And that's how you can't really exceed that. But that was that for Mission Bathhouse. I do want to try it. This section, sneaking through the section without knocking anybody out or using any cameras to distract the guards. I feel like it is possible. It is possible. It's just a little tricky, but it should be possible. I feel like I was onto something there and then I overwrote my save. Sort of gave up in the middle and overwrote my save. Maybe if I had not done that, I probably could have done something with it. So, yeah, with that being said, thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you so much for sticking around until the end. Next time we come back, we will be covering the finale of this mission, of this game, which is Kokobo Sosho. Thus far, we basically found out that the ISDF is involved in this and Otomo was unresponsive. Now, we need to figure out just how far this conspiracy runs in the ISDF, whether it envelops the entirety of Japan or it's just ISDF that is the rotten apple, or whether it's actually, you know, just Otomo that is leading a splinter faction like General Kong Fei Rong. So yeah, until then, take care, fare thee well, fellow Earthlings.